Nate Sal. Nate 808 is John McCollum. I met Nate about 4 or 5 years ago when I went over to the Big Island of Hawaii where he lives to go visit my family. My dad lives over there. And he was cool enough to take me fishing at some of his spots down in Kona. And the very first time he took me fishing, he took a rod with him, but I don't think he even made a cast that day. He just basically tried to get me on fish, and that's just the kind of dude that Nate is. He's super cool, gets just as much stoke out of watching his friends catch fish as he does catching them himself. But when he does pick up a rod, shit always goes down. He's always doing it better and different, and it's just so rad to kind of watch him catch a fish. Nate was good friends with John Cahill from Ebb Tide in Australia. And I guess they had fished together in Oman a few times and part of the Reef Raiders crew over there. Nate and his girlfriend Melissa came on a holiday in 2018 to New Zealand, and we managed to sneak in a day and a bit fishing, and we got a few small kingies, and it was a good time, but there was definitely unfinished business. So John and Nate spoke and said, wouldn't it be rad to do a kingy trip, you know, from the rocks in New Zealand? And so John reached out to me and proposed the idea of doing like a LOCAB times Ebb Tide collaboration trip, I guess, in New Zealand. And I had seen John's videos on YouTube and seen that, you know, that ginormous GT that he had caught in Oman, and I was like, shit, yeah, I want to do a trip with you guys. Like, yeah, let's do it. And John had a good friend, Christian, as well, that wanted to come from Australia. So I was like, yeah, of course, the more the merrier. And so Christian does a lot of Murray cod fishing with John over in Australia. And I guess he does his fair share of GT fishing and saltwater fishing as well. So it was cool. It was a rad crew. A couple of us didn't know each other, but as soon as we met, we hit it off. And of course, I can't really go fishing without my rock solid crew down here in NZ. Brendan Collins, aka Tallboy, and Tim Plews, aka Slicey. The three of us fish together on the regs, and you kind of can't do rock fishing without your good buddies. It kind of seems to work like a well-oiled machine when you got your good buds there. So the six of us, we took two boats down, small boat and the LOCAB boat, and we went down to the spot, and it was just on the first day. It was just so amazing. We actually had 4 days with John, Nate, and Christian, and Tim and Brendan could only kind of stay for the first day and a little bit of the second day, but the first day and a half was the best fishing anyway, so we had a hell of a time. We can't show everything on the video. I think there was like 28 fish caught, so much footage. We just kind of picked the eyes out of some of the best bits that we got on film. And yeah, a lot of PBs broken, and just all around great fishing. So it's a rad idea on proposing this trip, John. Really appreciate all you guys coming down and the good company. Really hope to do it again soon. Hopefully it becomes an annual. But yeah, here's the video. Finally, took a while, but hope everyone enjoys.
New Zealand style.
Thank you. birds in my mind.
Stuff.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I was swimming this the other day.
Yeah.
Got hits.
I was going to start with this tomorrow.
Yeah, perfect. Got large in the morning.
Hey?
Got large first. Ooh. Cool lures, eh?
Yeah, nice, man.
Come on.
Yeah. Get up, fool. Time to do this.
There's an E-perb up here on the yep. Right-hand side.
Life jackets are in these back things here if you want.
Yep. I love your full sea day, man.
Oh, it's so nice on the feet.
So nice.
So good on the feet. Inhale, exhale with my flow. Right way, come again like this.
Where's your gloves, boys?
Are we
going to
swim in?
No, we'll try and do this bungee thing, so I'll need a hand. Maybe just hand him a few rods to start. We'll pass these rods off and then we'll go get Brandon.
Both these big ones are everything.
Yeah, everything, I think. Everything. You guys want all your small light game and everything? We might as well get it off now, yeah?
Yeah, grab
it. Yeah. Just full lockup if it's going near that thing. Eh? I think that hopefully the bungee will hold it out. If we use two bungees or even. There's another anchor and bungee if we need it.
You still need more of this?
Possibly. Just try and keep going as much as you can. World shit as well, that one. Who had the, was that you, John? Big fish?
Yeah, good
fish. Yeah. Get him, John.
See him?
That.
Woohoo!
Yes, mate! Oh! Yes, brother! Yee-hee! Yee-hee-hee! Yes, brother! Yes! Get it, bro. Yes!
Pete-ish. You might need to follow around depending what it does. Get down on that ledge if you can, Nate. Well, yes, oh, you might want to move. Out. Back up if you need to. Oh, Slicey! Slicey's got one. Come on, bro. Got this. Yeah, Slice.
Good job, man.
New tubbies. Oh. Oh, yeah. Get it, Nate. Poor boat rod style. He's got you. Hey, short. It's only 80 pound, right? And yep. It's soft, so careful on those rocks. Nice, bro.
Who's on leader?
Anyone? I got leader.
Yeah!
Give him the crack. You got your neck to you and the barnacles. Tight.
Man. You ate the fly. Nice, bro.
Yeah.
That's badass.
Bro, that is a stonker.
Damn, Nate. That's killer on a fly.
Yeah.
Nice work.
Okay, I'm going to get him back in the water. Oh, you're tagging him?
Tag him. Nice, Nate.
We got the video running there. Where are you going to go with him?
I don't really know. I think we're going
to go. Nice work, bro. Yes. Yee. Yeah. Woohoo. Yee-hee. Good size? Oh yeah, it's a beauty fish, bro. Oh shit. Hell yeah. That is a really good fish. Oh yes. Careful now. Oh, that's a great fish, bro. Cast and gone. Yeah, cast down, bro, cast down. Oh yeah. Really good fish.
Woohoo!
Oh. Yes, bro. Oh, we're careful. Just be careful of that ledge there down there, bro. Follow it.
Got the life after the nap, huh?
Hey. See that current going again. Yee! Woo! Yee-hee-hee! There's a 20, brother!
Bro, there's a whole fucking pack right here.
Did you see a pack of them?
Yeah, there's a whole pack here. coming off that ledge.
Right. Oh, that's a freaking fish, oi! That's a monster! Cookie cutter! Yes, boys!
Perfect.
Okay, where's the mat?
Yeah!
Off this ledge, there's like five of them that come at it.
That's a fish, bro!
Man,
you've like, done it!
There's like five of them coming up behind it, eh?
Oh, here you go, bro. God. That's a monster. Great fish, bro.
That is a tank of a fish.
Woo!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, look at the power.
Power it off.
Yeah!
Look at baby! Hook kingies. Over here, boys. Kingies. Here's a pack of them right here. Put it down. Go, Nate, get him, Nate! Eat it! Boys!
Come on, Nate, I'm waiting for you.
I got two kingies. Eat it, boy! Yeah, they're going for you, Tolly! Oh! Again, Nate! Nah, we're right. Yeah. They're still down here, bro.
Pretty much the best lure ever made. Two lures, two kingies and
one. Midget and big. Is this on, bro?
Yeah.
Yeah, boy. Watch his face.
Full pack attack.
He caught two at once.
Two at once?
Yeah, yeah, that's the rod.
On the same lure?
Yeah. Nice fish.
Sick lure.
Woo! Is that? Yes, boys! Oh! On? You! Yes, boys, come on! Big, big ones, big ones! He's on a monster, oi! He's got the 30 kegger!
Tough one. Hectic!
Come on! Yes, the big ones, go, John!
Oh! Get over here, boys! Oh! Look at that thing!
John, I gotta come underneath you, bro. Yeah, Yeah, bro. I'll get up a bit higher.
Right, get your lure out.
They're big.
Collies is huge, bro.
I'm under ya. Oh. I think I'm under you.
Under me? No, yeah. I'm under you.
Oh, is that what it is? Oh, oh no. Yeah. Oh no. Oh.
There we go, 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 go.
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, yeah.
Hectic!
Oh,
oh
no.
What? Oh, there we go, 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 go.
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, you're in. Yes, boys! How tall is on a monster?
Okay.
Bring him up onto the mat. Biggest one yet, I think. Yee! Get that, oi!
Oh, yes!
Chris, cast in! Go grab my other rod! Change the handle if you need to!
Crossing!
Grab my heavy one!
Oh my goodness!
Yeah! Bro, I saw some 30 kilo fish in there, no worries! I think Tolly's on like a 25. Yes! Just gonna hold this in the water. Yee! Have you changed the handle over? Just go, bro. Just keep casting that shit. Hopefully they'll still be out there. Okay. I need a hand. Oh, yes, bro, yes, bro! Did you see that?
Come on, hit it!
Eat it! Eat it! Eat it! Yes! Yeah!
Jake, I got you!
Shit, there were some big ones in there, man. This is a small one compared to what I saw. Yes, brother. Woo!
Good boy.
Ah! Woo! Okay, you got this tail?
Yeah.
Get cash.
Fish! Oh, watch out for that hook, bro. Watch out for that hook.
Good, Jay.
Who else needs help?
get Kish's fish.
Which one?
Whose is bigger?
Okay, I got the rod.
Oh, this is good too.
Nate, you want to go get your fly, bro? They'll still be down here. I'll help him. Get a five away.
Yeah, can.
Go, bro. Go, 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 go. Get it.
Oh,
go.
Yes.
Go get it. Go. Oh yeah, Tim. That's a beauty. That's a beauty. Yeah, Kish.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Have a look at this creeper.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
Woo.
Yeah. That's what we come for, bro.
Oh,
he's got nothing.
Man, there's some big top kingfish,
Jake. Yeah. Woo!
You're on your rod now.
No worries.